Okay, we are now going to test the microwave. If you can, at the moment, obviously the microwave's not on
I'll turn it on and let you hear that the microwave's, the oven's not on. This, what we're hearing now is a mobile phone mast in the distance. That's what this is picking up.
Okay.
You can hear it as we go closer to the door. There's a mobile phone mast in the area.
Okay.
But when I press the button and the door is closed, it's still going to leak microwaves.
Okay.
And remember, this is at the same frequency that it cooks meat in a matter of seconds.
Okay.
So
let's just press start at the top. Wow. That's very loud. Wow, that's very noisy.
That's because this is 600 watts of power. This thing is phenomenal what it puts out. And it's strong enough to cook meat. You put a piece of bacon in there, it'll cook it in a couple of minutes.
So what do you say to people who say, oh, my microwave has a shield on it? You know, they do the test. If you want to test the leak of a microwave, you stick your mobile phone in, and then you get another phone to ring it to test whether it's leaking or not.
Well, I don't know about that test. I haven't tried that. What I do know is that this meter only picks up microwaves, and only at the point they do injury to you. I've never, ever found a microwave oven that doesn't leak. And I've done brand new ones at people's homes, absolutely within a month of being purchased, and they all leak. I've never found one that doesn't. Now, the companies are probably never going to tell you about this, because if they told you every time your kid was looking in at his Pop-Tarts, he was being cooked, would you own one?
No.
No,
and
nobody would.
What is the solution if you don't have a microwave? Just cook normally.
Just cook normally. I don't have a microwave. Since the beginning of time, we've cooked without microwaves. I think we can do it again.
Brilliant. That's great.